flattening the area you want to fade. Then with the number 1 lower the top part. Make sure you come right out where the bulk of hair is. Open blade with the grain and flip it around and flick out the top part. Shape up the beard. Snipping the hairs hanging over his lip. Follow from the top of the mustache across to meet the sideline.
See the part here? Fade it out and the contrast of the fade will stand out a lot more. So look, a little bit more.
Trimming the edge to make the beard look more full. Slider Cuts beard fade advice.